They pretty much had everybody returning for this year from last year, and we do too. And our teams are a little different. We have KK back. We don't have Dre, you know, and they've had some injuries. So you're used to maybe the style. You know what's going to be coming at you, but it comes down to execution. It comes down to fundamentals. It comes down to executing your offense and your defense. So it's nice to know your opponent, but sometimes when you don't, then there's a different keenness to your student athletes when they have to pay attention even to more detail.
I love playing for our seniors. Great group of girls. They want to win, and they just have this look in their eye. All about business, and I'm excited to play my last games with them.
I think it's, you know, it's an advantage for us to be able to be home and have our home crowd, and we're really excited to be able to host, you know, hopefully these first two rounds for us to play in, and it's a great opportunity for us to be able to play in front of our home crowd, and I don't think that it would be any added pressure. I think it just adds on to the fun for us.
Coaches have done a good job of getting us focused. They're putting us in environments that we thrive in, and yeah, we're relaxed, but we also know that when it's time to take care of business, we will be ready to do that.
You know, have a lot of fun going into the NCAA because not a lot of people get to, you know, have that type of atmosphere, and to be home, and for us, it's all about having fun right now and playing well.